New Delhi activists of two Hindu extremist organizations, Akhil Bharatiya Vidyarthi Parishad and Hindu Jagran Manch, locked the gates of filmmaker Sunil Singh's house in Aligarh and vandalized it, claiming that the trailers of his film Game of Ayodhya distorted facts, the Indian Express reported. The film, scheduled for release on December 8, is the story of a Hindu man and a Muslim woman in Ayodhya during the time of the Babri Masjid demolition. I have seen the film's trailer, Hindu Jagran Manch Uttar Pradesh Secretary Sanju Bajaj told the Indian Express. It has been shown that there was no temple at the site and idols were placed later. The protesters said that if the film is released, they will set cinema halls and the director's house on fire, the Hindustan Times reported. Earlier, State Organizing Secretary of the ABVP, Amit Goswami, had announced a bounty to cut off the Game of Ayodhya director's hands. Singh said he has filed a complaint with the state and central governments and asked for security for his family. The filmmaker told the Indian Express that there were 250 policemen present during the protests, but no one stopped the activists from vandalizing his home. He has not filed a police complaint yet. Game of Ayodhya is Singh's debut movie. The Central Board of Film Certification had refused to certify it in January, after which Singh approached the Film Certification Appellate Tribunal and had it cleared for a December 8 release.